I was told you were coming.
Great. So, I'm gonna need perspectives on 20th century...
I know what you're after.
And welcome back. If you're just now tuning in, we're starting off tonight's broadcast with everyone's favorite segment, What's Hot Now? The hottest topic coming out of everyone's mouth lately is vampires. Now, I know what you're thinking. Oh God, not another Twilight epidemic. This vampire is much hotter than any you've ever heard of. The one and only Harmony Kendall. With Harmony, you get a hero and a villain built in. She has a television show, a camera crew, and a storyline. See what the buzz is about for yourself in Buffy the Vampire Slayer, Predators and Prey. Written by Joss Whedon, Jane Espenson, Stephen S. DeKnight, Drew Z. Greenberg, Jim Kruger, Doug Petrie, Georges Jeanty.
Sorry, ma'am. Can't help you.
Oh, can you really say no to this perky pair?
No vampires in the club.
Come on, girls. Who is he? Here's the thing about fame. It's good to touch. It's Lindsay Lohan's mother! I'm gonna touch some fame. Check out how hot I look. Sleepy eyes, very Paris. Tousled hair over the SPF, exotic. Bloodstained and also plump lips. Cut that guy out of the thing, and it's the best darn headshot I ever had. This is CAA. No one knows what that stands for, but it's a big scary building with a hole in it, and it's full of agents. They work late. Excuse me, agent? A lot of guys don't know you can get bitten but not die. When they find that out, they're all curious. He agreed to a couple meetings. This is the MTV building in Santa Monica. No one knows what that stands for either, but they do reality shows. They agree to meet after sunset. And you can just follow me around and watch my life, see me with my friends, who you can cast people for, and it will mostly be me biting people at wild parties, and you can call it Harmony Bites. Pitching is fun.
I don't know. Seems like it needs a villain.
No, see, that's the hook. With me, you get a hero. With a villain built in. I have a television show. I have a camera crew. I have a storyline. The numbers are soft, but I think we can turn it around. We're going to put more money into promotions. I'm going to be in People. What the hell? They even give me billboards. Old media sucks, but so do I. LOL. But I won out. I finally say it on my 16th birthday. The others aren't taking it too good. Well, this changes stuff. I feel totally free. But I figure it won't last. If I know anything about good luck, it's that someone always shows up to take it away. I'm not gonna go find them. If they want me, they have to find me.
Hi,
Can we talk about your destiny?
Oh, crap.
Let us talk of the vampires.
I heard they can bite you without killing you, so what's the harm?
Oh, senorita, you have a lot to learn. They are without conscience, no sense of empathy, no connection to the sorrows of others, undead, soulless creatures of the dark. They take advantage of the weak ones.
Uh-huh.
People without protectors, people who turn towards power because they have none, and they find themselves victimized by it.
Girls around here somewhere, and I need a steak.
It's my party, and I can have more than one date if I want to.
A steak, something has to be wood.
Oh my god.
Variety.com says it's making ratings history and setting download records. Buffy, it seems like the world doesn't know we're the good guys.
No, they do. They have to, right?